the views on this June Lake Loop run definitely don't suck, even if the elevation and hills are a bit of a butt kicker and a lung burner.